bitch around here. Ice on my neck and it's froze. Santa's reindeer. You got bad. It's the same here. Bad company. Lil bro, you can't hang here. Getting money.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the Arrowhead Stadium tunnels, and the noise level in this place was just about off the charts. They're set for football as the Chiefs get set to do battle with the Carolina Panthers. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And into a sea of red, we're underway in Kansas City. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. First down. Looking for the tight end, Olsen, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the free safety, Eric Berry. And he'll get this back to the 32-yard line.
Brandon, when we sat with the offensive coordinator and the head coach and talked about how they wanted to begin this game offensively, they talked about their script, didn't they? 10 to 15 plays, the first 10 to 15 they had on their script. Nowhere on the script was there throwing an interception, I have to believe.
Now a first down carry, it's Williams. And an alley to run, finding room to the 20.